What was your favorite part about Ghostbusters 2?
I liked how, well, they have them throwing a party for a bunch of children, but all the while the slime was under the building. So they packed up a group, got a grip, came equipped, grabbed their proton packs on their back, and they split. Found out about Vigo, the master of evil, trying to battle my boys. That's not legal. Oh, we, oh, they're in control. Oh, we, oh, you know it.